When the crowd wants more, I bring on the thunder. Cause you got my back and I'm not going under. You're my point, you're my guard, you're the perfect chord. And I see our names together on every billboard.
We're headed for the top, we got it on lock. We'll make them say, hey, and we'll keep rocking.
Oh,
there's no way I could make it without ya. Do it without ya, be here without ya. It's no fun when you're doing it solo. With you it's like, whoa, yeah.
Hello everyone,
this is Darwin Watterson,
and this is Barney once again, along with
Snoopy Jr., Woodstock, Valentine's Day Bear, along with Valentine's Day Puppy, and this is Mugman, back once again, and welcome back to day 21 of our 25 days of DVD reactions marathon. I mean, dang, we only got 4 days left this marathon. Can't you believe it, guys? I mean, holy frick, we're almost there. Let's keep the openings up. Anyways, last time we did Tom and Jerry Whiskers Away. Now for this one, we're going to be doing Frosty the Snowman. But we're going to be doing the 2007 Collector's Edition DVD release of this Christmas classic. Anyways, guys, let's get things started.
Okay, we got the FBI
warning over here. This is quite an interesting looking FBI warning, to say the least.
Yeah, I agree.
And of course, you got the classic Sony Wonder logo over here. I mean, dang, this must be an old logo. Yeah, you got that right. Genius Entertainment.
Classic Media,
which will later be known as DreamWorks Classics. great. No freaking previews. My god. Like I said, what is with these short openings? I mean, we need more previews, we're crying out loud. But enough about that. I guess that about does it for day 21 of this marathon, which this short DVD reaction to the 2007 Collector's Edition DVD release of Frosty the Snowman. Feel free to like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for day 22, in which next time we'll be doing the 2020 DVD release of SpongeBob SquarePants Bikini Bottom Bash. Anyways, guys, until next time, this is Darwin.
This is Barney.
This is Snoopy Jr. This is Woodstock. This is Valentine's Day Bear, along with Valentine's Day Puppy. And this is Mugman signing you off.